the song that almost didn't make this album has ended up being the one that everyone that reviews the album or every fan that writes like what their favorite songs are, the common denominator is the one song that almost didn't make the album. And I wrote the song, I love the song, but I don't know why. We just, you know, it almost didn't make it, and it's Would You Call That Love? And I'm in a very loving relationship and a very respectful one, and I feel like my husband and I were kind of surrounded by a few that weren't. And just things you would find out that people would say afterwards, you know, just crappy things. And it's like, what do you mean you never loved the person? Like, that's cold. Like, what do you call? Then it became this question to me. It's like, well, if that wasn't love, like, what do you call it? Like, what is your idea of love? Like, you can say, you know what? I did love them. It was a moment, and you know, it didn't work out. You know, but there's no need to be like, oh, I never loved that person anyway. It's like, what? You were with them for a while, so it's like, it's weird. It says more about you than the other person, but anyway, the whole song became this, you know, would you call that love? Like, all these things, like, is the grass greener over there? Or are you now thinking, man, I'm a douche?
Like what you just watched? Then download the Music Choice app for more.